Washington. Flying in from Toronto, Admiral Earl Mountbatten, accompanied by the Countess, arrived in the United States, where he's to tour naval installations at the invitation of Admiral Burke, who was among those who welcomed him at the airport. During his stay, the First Sea Lord will visit America's new aircraft carrier, Forrestal, the world's largest warship.